knuckles, I ain't on. Foolish hearts never speak of what they hide inside. They just bury it beneath all of the mounds of pride. And 20 tons is how heavy it all sits on my soul. But these are not your problems, so I never let you know. Show me something to mean something. I'm so sick of being numb. Tell me something to make a difference. I don't wanna be alone. I can't remember the last time it was all fun. Please tell me something to make me feel like it's just in my mind. Show me something to mean something. I'm so sick of being numb. Tell me something to make a difference. I don't wanna be alone. I can't remember the last time it was all fun. Please tell me something to make me.
Yeah. Last time I saw my mom, she made me solemnly promise that I would get some help. When I'm alone, she's scared of what I might do to myself. She said, I wish you'd just work it out with your lady friend. I mean, from time to time, it would be nice to see you smile again. But I cannot pretend, I'm sorry that it's evident that everything around me comes shrouded in plenty pointlessness. Sleepless night after sleepless night, when would a cycle end? Drink something, smoke something, now I'm spiraling again. I swear that nothing ever seems to quench my burning soul. I moved into a house with my niggas and still I feel alone. Going ghost like I've been getting my Danny Phantom on. And she like, really though, how hard is it to just pick up the phone? But I've been trapped in these sheets for some hours. It's 3 p.m. and I can't find the strength to take a shower. Dead to the world, locked in my room, trying to find a balance. While I let these voices in my head rob me of all the power. My aspirations are disintegrating and being replaced with thoughts that I'm a waste of space. And other things I'm doomed to chase, like the feelings I felt in memories. Days long gone, nowadays all my days drag on too long, for real. I'm reaching for the bottles and praying it never ends. Trying to catch the Holy Ghost just to rebuke my tolerance. My stepmother said the path of suffering was paved with sin. So I guess the chances of me seeing paradise was slim. But I guess it's all a part of the plan, which just makes it worse, cause it's all out of my hands. And I cannot go on like this, feeling like shit. Eventually something has gotta give, I swear. The only time I feel alive is when I can't feel my face. The only time I feel alive is when I can't feel my face off. No.
Show me something to mean something. I'm so sick of being numb. Tell me something to make a difference. I don't wanna be alone. I can't remember the last time it was all fun. Please tell me something to make me feel like it's just in my mind. Show me something to mean something. I'm so sick of being numb. Tell me something to make a difference. I don't wanna be alone. I can't remember the last time it was all fun. Please tell me something to make me feel like it's just in my mind.
On and on it goes, yeah. On and on it goes. I'm so sick of all these thoughts I hear. Wish I didn't know that I know why. On it goes, yeah. Oh, on it goes. I'm so sick of all these thoughts. I wish I didn't know it. I know I'm so sick of being broken. So sick of being empty. So sick of everybody. Still want someone to save me. Oh, yeah. Want someone to save me from me.
Give it up for that man. He's so beautiful. Give it up for yourself. Everybody looks so beautiful tonight. Everybody looks so beautiful.
Check.
I've been on too long.
Turn me up just a little.
I've been on too long.
I've been on too long.
I've been on too long. I've been on too long. Damn, the drink too strong. Still took it to the face. Now I'm really on one. Round and round I go. Round and round I go. Damn, the room really spinning, but I love it though.
Get some shotties in in the city visiting, they say they looking for a good time. Heard we wavy like the Coast Guard, now they trying to serve with me and mine. East side till I fucking die, I should probably get it tatted on me. A lot of people went and traded sides, now they coming back like they the fucking homies. Oh man, what a life, we just trying to get it right. Whole team got a lot of drive, we ain't never seen bright lights. Niggas never loved us, and the fam might trust. We just tryna run it up, too much is not enough. That's cold, nigga might end up froze if you try to impose in my zone. Cause I'm turning these boys into ghosts with the cash we flow. It's a poltergeist when I write, so walk towards the light. Damn, I'm so bright with the Edison flow. Is it elegant though? Delicate, no. Going so hard in my name in his mouth, that might break his jaw. The concept is immaculate. I'm so sick, ain't no way that anybody finna quarantine a kid that's ill. Nigga, you ain't never been real, tell the truth, you don't know how I feel, right? I never let him gas me up. I've been running on E from the jump, my guy, that's fly. Trill wings span on the kid, ain't a lot of motherfuckers that was built like this real shit.
I've been up too long, damn the dream too strong. Still took it to the face, now I'm really on one. Round and round I go, round and round I go. Damn the room really spinning, but I love it though. Okay, what's up? Wanna lie, but a lot is not enough. I need some more, pour that shit up in my cup. For my life, I'm just tryna get stuck, tryna get stuck.
It was kind of like this. Yeah, you know how this shit goes.
Tell me you don't love me when you love me so clearly. How can you tell me you don't love me when you love me so clearly? How can you tell me you don't love me when you love me so clearly? How can you tell me you don't love me when you love me so clearly?
I should probably grow up. Can't live life like this forever. I should probably slow up. Gotta get my shit together. I've been moving too fast. Treat that shit like it's whatever. Pretty sure it won't last. I've been feeling all the pressure, hard to call it these days, bruh. I've been steady losing focus, living like speed race, so I don't even have a motive, lost all of my ways, don't know how to make it better, demons all in my space, they tell me I'm not so clever, I don't need no help. That's just what I tell myself, sorrow what I felt. So I put those feelings on the shelf, now I'm off it again, so medication for the win, I'm not sure when it's gonna end. All I know is how to pretend, thinking I should probably grow up. Can't live life like this forever, I should probably slow up. Gotta get my shit together, I've been moving too fast. Treat that shit like it's whatever, pretty sure it won't last. I've been feeling all the pressure, I should probably grow up. Can't live life like this forever, I should probably slow up. Gotta get my shit together, I've been moving too fast. Treat that shit like it's whatever, pretty sure it won't last. I've been feeling all the pressure. It's just in your head, that's just life. I know you'll be fine, it just takes some time. You'll be straight, everything okay. It's just in your head, that's just life. I know you'll be fine, it just takes some time. You'll be straight, everything okay. It's just in your head, that's just life. I know you'll be fine, it just takes some time. You'll be straight, everything okay. It's just in your head, that's just life. I know you'll be fine, it just takes some time. You'll be straight, everything okay. It's just in your head, that's just life. You'll be fine, it just takes some time. You'll be straight, everything okay. It's just in your head, that's just life. I know you'll be fine, it just takes some time. I can't die another average Joe. Lifeline too dynamic. I've been sinking like the Titanic, trying to blow up on some plane dynamic. David said I'm about to step away. Trey said I'm like a couple yards. Said he waiting on the synthesis, but I don't feel like I'm missing shit.
This is a certified hood classic.
And he did the thing now. Hey.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
I can't die another average Joe. Lifeline too dynamic. I've been sinking like the Titanic, trying to blow up on some plane dynamic. David said I'm about to step away. Trey said I'm like a couple yards. Said he waiting on the synthesis, but I don't feel like I'm missing shit. I've been grinding like I still skate. Probably go out like I'm Shane Cross. All these women got my mental twisted. I've been tripping over love lost. I've been drinking like nobody business. Really ain't nobody fucking business. Pushing everyone I love away. Having trouble trying to relate. I know they just want what's best for me. I don't know why I retaliate. I don't like to pick a phone up. I don't really got a lot to say. Maybe these are the growing pains. Maybe I'm going insane. Either way, it doesn't make a difference. I don't think that I could ever change. Yeah. I don't think that I could ever change. I don't think that I could ever change. I don't think that I could ever change.
They say it's trap music, bitch.
Liquor vicious to erase the memories. This house is full of ghosts of the love that was shared by you and me. This house is not a home now, it's a dungeon and I live in it. Interior stained with empty bottles and these cigarettes. I guess this truly has been a winter of my discontent. I've been falling to pieces, life slipping between my fingertips. Folks say they don't recognize me, now I get a lot of that. Shawty's getting at me, I don't have the strength to holler back. Haven't shed a tear, if I could then I probably wouldn't stop. Thinking about the shit you said and none of it is adding up. Probably would've jumped off of a cliff if I ain't stick to plans. I probably would've slipped my wrist if I was born a weaker man. But trust I understand the sentiment that's evident. I wish that I could speak my mind outside my fucking alias. I wish that I had not been born, I swear I asked for none of this. I wish that I could find the joy that came when you were visiting. Whoa, yeah.
I didn't record any of my last tape. and I'm so upset. And then the whole thing's doing it.
All right. Turn me on.
Lost my mind and lost my time while I was trying to find my way to heaven's gates. Lost some friends and lost some faith while I was trying to navigate a better fate. Called my ex and said the world was burning. She told me she thinks she needs some space. I can't blame her, I'm a mess. I know this actually, I'm just a lot to take. Broke some vows and broke some hearts and made the ones that cared about me reconsider. Favored those who never stayed and took my heart and fed it to the flames and embers. Spared attention only to the things that stood to guarantee my downfall. Kept addiction close to me just to ensure I didn't feel the pain at all, and it was all my fault. Every decision I made was rooted in arrogant ways, thinking my perspective wasn't like everyone else's, and I had a map of the maze. But nah, I was lost like the rest of them, insecure like the rest of them. Only differences in me and them is I ain't get the rest like the rest of them. Fall apart with my partner them, hide the scars from my next of kin. I can't let them know I'm fucking drowning. They still thinking I'm about to win. Bury me with all of my facades in a dope shirt from the thrift store, with a couple 40s of the old English and a new pack of those Newports. That was all I was ever worth, that was all I ever did deserve. You don't have to say a single about me, I'm the one who decided to die thirst. Feels like we weren't meant to win, feels like we never stood a chance. Feels like the only real decision was to play a part in that ghost dance, yeah. Play a part in that ghost dance, just play a part in that ghost dance. Never really had a choice, ain't never really had a voice. Fuck it still, I'ma make some noise. And I know you'll see me on my way. And I know you'll see. Try this. Pretty sure that I'm a one on one. I would love to see him imitated. Remember, ain't nobody fought with me. All it did was make me innovative. Niggas teased me until I cried. Used to make me wanna fucking die. I decided I should prove them wrong. Gave me plenty of reason to survive. Holding on to everything I got, which isn't saying much, cause I don't got a lot. I'm just trying to make the fam proud. Prove I was right to stick around. Rhonda always said that I could do it. I'm just trying to make sure that she never lied. Trying to put her in a crib so you saw it before they take her home to paradise. Pop said it would take work. This the only job I ever wanted. I'm so sick of seeing fuck niggas not appreciated even though they got it. If I die one of these days, I just hope that it was all worth it. Hope I didn't make the wrong moves. Hope I never satisfy the serpents. Hope I never satisfy the serpents. Hope I never satisfy the serpents. Hope I never made a wrong move. Like tomorrow.
Yo, I'ma call this shit the Gulf Street Freestyle.
Look,
my goals are nested, comfortable, indifferent, indecisive holes, and fed on steady diets of all my teachers, I told you so's. The plan's to be catatonic by 31 or so. That way I have no choice but to accept that I have no control. See, I'm the archetype for these thoughts and feelings cannot be normal. I bring the pain like giving birth without an epidural. I bring the pain like my mother explaining to her friends that her son is a loser who lives somewhere near the West End. Now that's a bar, and probably the realest shit I ever wrote. For sure the realest shit she never spoke, oh yeah, just know I know. Never cope aesthetic, but legendary and coping, no. Surprised I haven't turned up somewhere comatose to overdose. From all the shitty liquor that I've developed a taste for. I swear one day that I'll give all of my addictions what for. But till then I'll be stranded in suspended animation, patiently waiting for the Lord to come back in the third world war. I feel like maybe in death I'll receive appreciation. I'm filing Club 27 early admission papers. And if they don't accept me, I'll just start my own club, accepting all niggas who died at 23 as a scrub. On second thought, we aren't accepting any applications. I'm too socially awkward to share my accommodation. I apologize to my peers for the inconvenience, but I'm sure you'll find somewhere else peaceful to rot in peace. Yeah.